Actually, I'll do it on my phone and then I'll be able to post it to the group as well. Garstallard 89 Division 2 live stream. Can you find me?
No, I found
you.
It's not
live. No?
What?
It's called Unstoppable Build. My channel. Here you go. Live. Oh, I've got my headset on. So you're not going to hear me talk. Right, right, now what we want to do is you want to do. What? You need to make an account.
Yes,
what fell out? Still watching me?
Yeah.
You see me running around? No, it's just taking a picture of my screen. Right, bonnet side, ready? That's so sick! Whoa! See me smash them up. Fuck off. See him run up past me.
Yeah.
Quite cool, isn't it? My shooting's good, isn't it?
The residents of Georgetown had already constructed a wall around the community when the DC-62 started to kill them. Map DZ West and extract what you can. I've arranged a supply drop of C4 so you can breach the main gate.
Supply drop detected.
Locate the supply drop. Located it. Huh? Killing myself? No, I said, what's that? Oh. Safe. But if I get a webcam, I can put it on top of there and then you can just watch me.
Yeah, I'll watch
you. Oh, yeah.
That was loud. Hopefully it didn't attract too much attention.
Access denied. Initiating override.
Looks like it might take a while.
Hostiles detected.
The explosion must have drawn their attention. Hmm? Now that the main gate is gone, they'll try to take advantage of that.
No, I found some cups of tea. Come on.
Initiate area scan. Supply from Echo.
Yes, Colonel. The DC-62 shipment just arrived.
Echo detected.
Got to jump over there. Still watching.
No.
Yeah. Check your Instagram. What?
People of Georgetown, building the wall was the right choice, the smart choice. But now we face a new set of challenges. We will never be truly safe until we can prevent the spread of green poison. DC-62 is our best option. But this is not up to me. People
yes,
of Georgetown, building the wall was the right choice, the smart choice. But now we face a new set of challenges. We will never be truly safe until we can prevent the spread of green poison. DC-62 is our best option. But this is not up to me.
He's right.
I can get this move called Rubius,
DC-62 will save us.
While equipped in cover, all skill damage
that's
and healing.
That's bullshit, and you know it. You're willing to risk the lives of everyone in Georgetown. DC-62? No one knows what that shit is or what it will do.
Shay, your fear-mongering isn't fooling anyone.
It's not fear-mongering if it's the truth.
The truth? The truth is, we need to evacuate...
I would like to. Don't know what this fucking thing is doing.
The disease will spread. There's a...
Shay didn't stand a chance. They were always going to use the DC-62. She ended up at the DZ South Camp because she was banished from Georgetown.
Yes.
Contaminated gear detected.
Is it, does it say you got to be 30? I'm not. What?
Contaminated gear.
We'll need a complete map of DZ West.
What?
Perform another scan of the area.
Area scan location identified.
What about over 30?
Updated. Extraction point identified.
Go to the extraction point and signal a helo for your contaminated gear.
I've got 5 months.
Let them compromise the extraction.
For me? Because after that, they don't think that you're worth anything. Roofing and cladding. All building right there. Shoot far distance.
Extraction done. The best gear is the kind you need to fight for. Time to upload the map. Agent, head on out.
Let me get close to them.
I know you can get paid a lot of money for what I do.
Put it this way, I know a few people that I'll pay
So I'm on about 45.
What Victor Tran did was inexcusable. Whatever happened to him, I hope he got what he deserved.
But what you got to realise is it's not expensive to live out there. Apart from what, the rent? What's the rent out there like? Yeah, but you the people you can go about it doing it cheap though. Yeah, but you could do it different. You could like,
get to the nearby ship.
I mean, they've got farms and all that out there. Just go and like. Like where I don't drink no more, that all that thing, all that money people could spend
on
that.
The map for Daisy West is now up on the Shade Network and available to all ages. Great work. Listen, I want to apologize. It was my job to help facilitate access to the DZs, but I also needed some answers to questions I've had for a while.
Yeah. Well, as long as I can play my PlayStation and go work, it's the same as living here, it is out there, isn't it really? But at the weekend, I don't have to play the PlayStation, I can go surfing and... Yeah, no, people are getting worse, so I'll stand by jellyfish. What?
Golden shower.
Huh? My cousin lives out there as well. But yeah. Ross, does she live near there?
You know you want to, so come on.
Think about it. Cool. Geez, we're dead.
Auto entered.
Oh, mate.
Rogue agent detected. Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent down.
Cool.
Agent final signs, zero.
Hello.
Safe area detected.
But this build is not for PvP.
put it that way.
Now entering an occupied dog zone. Rogue agent nearby. Vital signs critical. Agent incapacitated. Agent killed.
Oh, I nearly had him.
Agent down. Agent final signs.
Right, so now I've got to go sit in cover. And then I'll beat him. So I'm about to hit out of here.
Zero. Entering safe area.
Motherfucker.
Now entering an occupied dog zone.
I'm just trying to test out this this shit. I've never been in the dark zone.
Safe area detected. Entering occupied dark zone.
I haven't got that drone, have I? Yeah, I have. That's a fixer.
Dog zone. Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent out of action. Agent killed.
Yeah.
request. Entering safe area. Entering
that would be
safe. Dog zone. Assistance needed. Agent out of action.
Completely licked.
Agent deceased.
My brother makes good brownies. Does melt solid down. Up.
Entering safe area.
What have I got on here? Older. Yeah. Pull it forward.
Entering occupied dog zone.
Yeah. In.
Agent down. Agent final signs, zero.
Well, at least I know that I can't go in the dark zone. That was boring.
Area detected.
What? Don't know. Don't fucking lift me. Tank constructive.
It seems like a bad idea for all those assholes to be in one place.
I tried telling them that. The argument is strength in numbers. We don't want the division.
Let it snow.
entering safe area. Another agent is now group leader. An agent has left your group.
It seems like a bad idea for all those assholes to be in one place.
Chance to wipe out the hyena leadership in one decisive blow. Get in there and hunt them down. Every last one of them.
Another agent is now in your group.
Thank you.
they're inside the building? I told Diesel we need more people guarding the entrance.
You can give him shit about it if we all live through this. Right now, I need you to do whatever you can with whatever you got.
All right, I'm on it.
Offline. Circuit breaker detected.
getting through here. Don't die, motherfucker. Not a chance.
Just make sure.
Hi.
Airborne toxins at unsafe levels. Filters failing. Air filter function restored. Airborne. Airborne toxins at unsafe levels. Filters failing. Vital signs critical.
Somebody speak up on you!
Assistance needed. An agent needs assistance. Agent out of action. Agent killed.
is no longer in your group. Serious trauma detected. Agent down.
Leaves a fashion disarray. I'll send teams to start securing the supplies, the equipment those bastards were hoarding. And I'll let Odessa know. The feeder settlement will be able to rest a little easier now.
Cheers. See you later.
I got some.
Your boys headed down south anytime soon?
Next run is pretty well filled up. How much cargo are you talking about?
4 containers of shells, 6 rounds each. About 60 pounds a container.
Probably gonna have to wait a few more days in that case.
Ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Another agent has joined your group. True Sun's munitions detected.
Find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
Now blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Military grade explosive residue detected.
Got two halls to clear.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We gotta secure that ordinance.
Knock him! Get out! Fuck yourself! Fuck!
No more shell.
Area for cover!
Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Yeah, you take cover!
Opponents, I've suggested use.
Warheads, you wouldn't need any guidance.
database hatch indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Crew's done! Coming this way!
And they left a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day.
inside the safe area. We urge all civilians to stay vigilant. Hostiles have been spotted outside the safe area.
An agent has left your group. Would all off-duty guards return to the perimeter at once? I repeat, all off-duty guards must return to the perimeter. Due to a personnel shortage, all on-duty guards are requested to remain at their post until further notice. outside the safe area. Please do not run outside the safe area. Sudden movements may be misconstrued as a hostile act.
Colonel Ridgway, we're detaining some people.
personnel shortage. All on-duty guards are requested to remain at their post until further notice.
Agent requesting backup.
Please approach the safe area using one of the designated checkpoints. We urge all civilians to stay vigilant. Hostiles have been spotted outside the safe area. return to the perimeter at once. I repeat, all off-duty guards must return to the perimeter. The base of operations is on high alert. Civilians must undergo a body search to gain access to the safe area. Hostiles have been spotted outside the safe area.
Entering safe area.
Thank you. I got some.
This is our last radio contact with Espinoza.
There's hyenas all over the complex.
Any idea what they're doing there?
Not a clue. I'm gonna try to bypass them and get down to the sublevel.
Maybe you should stand by and wait till we find you some backup.